Thank you. Hey, Emma.
Hey.
Did you check the batteries in the defibrillator?
What do you mean I checked them?
We got back from that call a while ago.
Okay. What do you mean I checked them? I thought you did.
I'll check them, no problem.
I mean, I checked them. I thought I did. Put it on me. Then I checked them.
I just was wanting to know if they'd been checked. Okay. You know, you gotta change them.
I'm gonna go change them now?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I'll go change them.
Guys, y'all know that call we went on a week or two ago where the kid got run over on the bicycle?
Okay. Yeah.
Yes. Road.
Mm-hmm.
Is that bothering y'all?
No. Just more angry, but not really affected.
I've been on a lot of crazy calls, but that one just keeps kind of playing back in my head. I just can't seem to shake it.
You ain't talked to anybody really?
Maybe. Never had to do that before, but it's always a time, I guess.
Yeah, man, it's better sleeping.
Today we've seen a scene that our first responders have become all too familiar with, as well as the first-hand effects they have on our first responders. Every time a firefighter gets on his truck, he never knows what he's going to see. Some of those images could haunt him for the rest of his life. If you or someone you know has experienced this, please get the help you need. They risk their lives day in and day out to keep us safe. Isn't the least we could do for them to get them the help they deserve? Here's a list of some resources that are available.